Yes.
I mean, if I wouldn't have one pumped that guy,
I would have died.
Does Ben actually have 2 HP?
Yes.
Oh my god, that was good.
That actually scared the heck out of me. How much kills did I have?
Well, I'm going to a party up.
Guys, go into party up and then see how much kills I have. I don't know how much I have.
You know, you could just like. Oh. Dude, you should. God.
Wait, what?
Wait, you can move?
I never knew I could. Yeah, I can.
Why are you moving now?
I don't know.
Okay, just ready up.
That was strange.
Ready up!
Stranger than Doctor
Strange.
Ready up! I feel kind of useless. I got like 3 kills.
No, you got 4.
Hey, you still help, man.
And I did get some people low.
This time, I want Wolverine's claws again because you know how good I am with them.
Hey, Ben! Wait, Matthew, remember how good I was in that game mode with Wolverine?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But I got 2 HP, though. And I also got the
I don't ask. Guys, can you ready up or what?
Yeah,
I already did.
You're in a game?
Yeah.
You're not?
Dude, what happened to you?
We're in. Alright, leave the game.
Can you guys leave the game? I'm not in the game. Have you noticed that? I'm not in the game.
Actually, I didn't.
I'm gonna eat my breakfast.
Oh my god, you have 0 IQ. Please leave the game.
02, more like 0 IQ.
Leave the game!
Bossy.
No.
Alright, so what are we gonna do now?
I don't know.
Creative?
Hey, no, we're not doing creative. Creative's boring.
Boring
is him. Hold on,
let me find But I want creative.
Dude, creative's like the most boring thing you can play.
Hey, don't say that about creative.
Creative is the most boring thing you can ever play. It is so boring. Never play that game. Absolutely horrible. Poopy stinky butt.
You know what? I will dab on you.
Oh no, going dab. You're going dab. Call on the police before he dabs.
Dude, that's it.
No.
Get
Rickrolled! Yay.
Oh wait, copyright!
You're recording?
Yeah, so can we play creative now?
Fuck, bitch.
I'm
hey, Ben.
I'm recording. What? Oh, I gotta go.
Bye.
Okay,
I'm
back.
Hi, Benny.
So this is what I get back to.
Do you have this QA doctor?
Oh well. So I'm gonna try to make Among Us. But how am I supposed to do emergency meetings? Alright. Wait, actually. I know how to do emergency meetings, but it's going to be the button that they press. But how am I supposed to give everyone a random color and a random spawn point? Hmm. This is gonna be the Among Us test. And time to get started. Just letting y'all know, this is not a how-to, it's just me plainly guessing on how to make this thing. But, hey, I hope I do good at it. So, I'm actually really good at this, so I know how to make and then I'm gonna need player spawns, two inventories. So first I'm gonna make the emergency meeting button area, which is gonna be like right here. So we're gonna need a table. Oh, and if you like this map, just please let me know down below and I'll make a, actually, just, I hope y'all like this in general, because this is my first time ever making something like this, and then, so like, it's gonna be weird for me. Alright, so this is gonna be the table. Resize it. There we go. And then I'm gonna have to rotate. Wait. I'm gonna have to rotate this. Well, that's gonna be good. Zone one. It's gonna be invisible during the game, and that's gonna take everyone to. Alright, how many players is there? Five. I don't know how to make invisible walls though. Yeah, how am I supposed to make it? The devices maybe in barrier. Well, tough. You're just gonna have to say who you wanna go out. Teleport to an enemy. So now, it's tough that they teleport enemy people. But it's not just like teleporting them all. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do team one. Yeah, so actually only 4 people I'm gonna do. And teleport to when there's any problems. And then you're just gonna have to say who you wanna vote. And then you just tell that person to vote off, technically. And then I need to teleport them back over here. And I need to teleport all on the same room channel to, which means I'm gonna need one of those timers. And this is gonna activate the sound versus emergency media, so you get like 1 minute to pick who you want to vote. Start when receiving from channel 1. And then channel 2. Murder is gonna be team 5, and there's only gonna be 1, so. Wait, no, the murder's gonna be team 4. Which also means I'm gonna need 4 of those. Imposter color green. Team 4. And that's gonna say display time. Start from round. instant. Team 3, teammate color yellow. And then mutator zone, so only so now only the team 4. And now I'm gonna have to change these out to health. Max health 1. And then I'm also gonna have to make it settings, max health 1, wait, I was trying to make it so, yeah, team rotation, everyone. Now we need a billboard to write. Oh, this is where people go if they get ejected. It's just going to be a damage thing. Instant kills you. And we're going to need to make it so... Oh yeah! And devices, there's something that you can do, so... They drop something when they die. It's like... Where is it? I think I remember what it looks like. Where is it? Is it this little... spear. Yes, here it is. Place now. And it's gonna be driving sneaky snowman. Alright, now I need some people to help me test. Of course, Ben just went offline. So far, everything should be working perfectly. I forgot to place this one. Let's test. And then that's right, this is where you're supposed to decide. And then you're back here, and then if you get eliminated, you'll know. Alright, so it works pretty properly. Now I need to place spawn pads. People who made the Spy Within didn't actually use spawn pads, unlike me. So that's where all the other buttons went. Team 1. Yes, visible during games, no. Team 2. Visible during games, no. Team 3, visible during games, no. Team 4, visible during games, no. Wait, this is fun of a 4-player Among Us game now. This is going to be Team 5. So I guess I'm going to be putting that amount. And then one more. Six. What's the color? 9. Where's team? Team four. So now, and I don't know how to do the menu thing. So, blue. Let's just switch it. Oh wait, I have to make it so there's multiple rounds. Wait, one thing. Rounds. Rounds. 3. Now I gotta start doing some tasks. I'm gonna see. Yeah, I don't know how to do it. I'm gonna start with like vending machine kind of thing. Even though you won't be able to complete the test. And then this is going to be where you have to deliver it. Next, Wait a minute. And from that headset, school manager. Increase our shooting channel 4. I'm not even doing that. Too lazy. This is a that triggers a random number. Run settings. Track shame. 10. Complete transition channel 5. Yeah, it says 0 out of 10 in the comment. Like this box. Boom, we went up by 1. Two. And you have to do 10 of them. But how do I make this locked for still only seeing from channel 6? Mm-hmm. Is it? And I'm gonna see him from Chino. can't even dream. No, I'm gonna end this recording.